what comes to your mind when you hear the word gypsy?
I guess, well,
magic, festival.
I don't know, I think about like a very like free style and very colorful and yeah.
Colors.
I mean, people traveling and not having like a permanent address.
Travelers.
People that are relying Irish, Romanian. People that are not settling down in one place.
Maybe there's something in the UK, maybe in continental Europe would be more like
that they're discriminated against, like strongly.
I feel like a bit of controversy, and
apparently it's a slur now.
The stigma that is attached to them, because where I come from in Suffolk, there's like Roma gypsies that basically like have been on the land for like a lot of time, but lots of farmers like around my area like just want them sort of off, and like have been really kind of awful about them, kind of, and yeah, basically expelled them from the land, and I don't really know where they've gone.
The people living in caravans normally in like rural green areas. I think of like their extravagant weddings as well.
Like the big, my big fat gypsy wedding?
Peaky Blinders?